Hi.
Morning. It's 7 o'clock and June 7th, 2020. It's a Sunday morning. And I just decided this morning to try to look for the sunrise again down here, because it looked really nice. And kind of missed that, but I walked up and down the trail. I'm at the aqueducts, Pinellas, New York. It's where Nine Mile Creek and Erie, aka Barge Canal, meet. You can hear the loud rush of Nine Mile behind me and the stillness of the Erie Canal to the side of me. You can see very nice. They reconstructed and fixed it all up in recent years. And as always, I'm off doing things by myself. I hate being home and just sitting there. You know, there's a million things I could do. It's like, I hate missing someone. It's a horrible feeling. But it doesn't matter either way. So, gotta keep my mind occupied. Do something at all times. I hate sleeping, so I'm not doing that. Protect your heart. Don't let it get carried away. If you feel too strongly about someone and you don't feel they feel the same, don't waste your time. Don't scar yourself, damage yourself, break yourself. I can hear a woodpecker. And a little chipmunk over here. There's two pigeons that are clearly in love behind me. Making cute little noises at each other. Songbirds everywhere. I'm sitting here on like the edge of a cliff. It's nice for a little bit. That is ugly shit. I don't care. So last night I bleached my hair because I've tried to go a little lighter. But some of these hair dyes and nothing takes. I didn't even get to bleach my hair for some reason. It stopped at this obnoxious red. Orange. It could always be worse, I guess, right? It's nice to hear all the animals. If I come by here at night, there's always like a bunch of deer. Yeah, I'm not too happy, rather depressed. The cruelty continues. Thank you. bees or something. So I really want to get through my downloads file today. I got it. I should just not be so detailed and just move on with it. Everything's kind of crazy. The people, the places, the things. I'd hoped for and wished for so much different. I miss him. Love him. Hate myself for feeling that way still. That feels nice. I think that's it for right now. Have a lovely day, everyone.